She's still not answering.
Yeah, Morgan.
We're on our way to Hillary Ross's house now. She's still not answering her phone.
All right, call local police. He's not going to go quietly.
You have Mayor Weddington?
Yeah. Keep me posted.
You got it.
Hello. You've reached Hillary Ross.
I'm still getting nothing.
That's her car.
All right, you two go around back. I'll draw his fire while you flank him.
You sure you want to split up?
We got to cover the back and the front in case he runs. Let's go.
Let me help you. You're gonna die.
Yeah, you help me? Yeah, right!
I know about Preston. I know that he put you up to all of this.
You damn half-breed! You don't know anything!
Trevor, we pulled your phone records. You called Preston 13 times today.
So what?
We pulled his voicemail messages, too. He's using you, kid. That's why he won't call you back.
Get out of here or I'll kill this bitch!
Hey, listen to me! Just listen. When those men broke in your house, you know who ended up buying it? It was your man, Preston. And he got it for nothing.
You're a liar! All you people do is you lie!
The men convicted of killing your family, they both said somebody paid them off to do that job. They just couldn't prove it, so now they're doing life.
No, they should have gotten the chair.
Come on, Trevor, wake up. Preston set that up. Crime waves hit, property value drops. Then Preston moves in and buys it all up for cheap.
Shut up!
Trevor, listen to me. He doesn't give a damn about black or white. The only color that son of a bitch cares about is green. Come on, kid. You gotta believe me. Drop the gun. You let her go. We can work it out.
He told me you were trying to turn me. But I'm no traitor!